All right, so 10 years ago, a group of scientists studied a population of coyotes in the San Gabriel Mountains. They were particularly interested in the level of activity each individual had on a 24-hour.